And we're still under caution here at the Daytona International Speedway. With potential lightning strikes in the area, Kurt Busch's team has elected to stay out, making him the race leader.
Hello, racing god.
Oh, not again. Look here, Mother Nature. I'm getting sick and tired of you messing with me and interfering with my races.
Okay, how much do I gotta pay to shut you up this time?
No, you ain't giving me a cent. I've let you get away with this too many times in the past, and I've had enough.
I got $100.
Oh. Well, damn, that's, quite tempting. Nope, not doing it.
200?
What? Why do you do this to me? What is your problem? What have I done to you to deserve this? Because you're messing with my livelihood. And without racing, you know what I am? Nothing.
Okay, since that's how you want to be, how about this? We'll make a deal. I'll take over just this race, and then I'll leave you alone for good.
You're bluffing.
Oh, please. I think I've done enough to make your life miserable.
Fine. This race is all yours.
See, I knew you would come around.
On one condition.
Oh?
You can have this race as long as he wins.
What, the little 77 car?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Might I ask why?
Let's just say that I owe him one.
You got yourself a deal, cowboy.
Lights are out on the pace truck, and the leaders are coming into pit road. And the 77 of Justin Haley is staying out as the lights on the pace truck are back on. There is lightning in the area.
What the f*** just happened? Well, I guess I'm done for today. Now, you promise you'll hold up your end of the bargain, right?
We'll see about that.